The players from this year's winning team, the Pacific Division, will receive a check for $1 million. Here to present the check is NHL Commissioner Gary Bettman. And Captain John Scott picks it up. Congratulations to the Pacific Division.
Two goals, a lot of memories, a picture with his teammates. It's a wonderful car, but I would suggest that they move the seat back a little bit. He's 6 feet eight.
Fit the kids in comfortably there.
What a storybook.